Hey guys, it's your future secretary here, or at least I can be, with your help. So why should you vote for me? My platform is based on three ideas: organization, attentiveness, and commitment. The secretary's main job is to plan club fair and take notes during the student council meetings. This means they need to be efficient. I have never handed in my work late, nor have I ever pulled an all-nighter to finish an assignment. I know some of you might not be able to relate to that second part, which shows my impressive organizational and time management skills. When I am elected, I will use those skills to ensure that your club fair next year is top-notch. I will consult past schedules, get advice from Ms. Hayden and Mr. Mack, and take suggestions from you to minimize overcrowding during club fair. Club fair can be hectic, and I promise to eliminate as much of that busyness for you as I can. The secretary should also be attentive and a fast typer. I am someone who is very observant, and I will make sure that everything that is said in the meetings will be in the notes. But don't just take my word for it. My attention to detail is reflected in my work, such as in school assignments. My 92% average, which is sort of a brag, accurately reflects that. Also, I have a typing speed of 50 words per minute, which is faster than the average typing speed of 37 words per minute. The student council has meetings every week, which might be quite a commitment to most people. Luckily, I am someone who is extremely reliable. I also have a lot of experience going to meetings because I went to art council and NEET meetings every week during the school year before quarantine season. I am also an executive in both those clubs, so I have experience leading and collaborating with others. This is something that is needed to ensure club fair runs smoothly next year. Thanks for staying until the end of the speech. You guys are the real ones. To see more of my campaign, follow me on Insta at CherylZone4 and add me on Snap at CherylZone8. Now that I have explained why I am the ideal candidate, make the right choice and vote CherylZone for secretary.